What is the name?
ʻElepaio. ʻElepaio. The Hawaiian bird that helped the canoe-builders build the boat. In the old days, used to land on a koa log and check it out for them, and depend where it landed, it tell which was the bow and the stern, and if it had a rock spots in it. Not a neat bird. Still in existence, hopefully. Primarily on the big island on the log. Is that seal again?
Yep.
That seal in the sun. Almost see everything from here.
Can you get through by the pond? I have pretty through by the pond.
Hey, Dad, you never sat up here, have you?
You know, the human reef on the only thing.
Yeah.
Man, that's beautiful. I haven't been in the water for probably 15 years. I gotta work on that. What do the guys want to do? He said in 2 weeks he's gonna take a vacation or something. I'd like to get on with him.
What?
Whoa!
Yeah.
Yeah, they.
She would like to teach all about the type of stuff and all that kind of stuff.
She's kind of jealous. She's kind of calculated it out by what her food is.
Kind of jealous.
Oh, she was jealous. We could have taken her too.
Well, she's not, though. Tonight, she's eating yoga tonight, late class.
Oh, okay.
I usually have yoga tonight, but I gave it up.
Yeah, you could jump in.
She goes too late nights, Monday and Thursday.
Oh, yeah. My wife is not the yoga. She went the yoga night, especially when we had a full bowl. So
oh, yeah.
She had a babysit, though.
Babysit who? The neighbor?
Oh, the neighbor had a babysit. They had to go to the doctor and they had to go to the doctor.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, really, it was so much down.
Yeah, imagine. Sherry is like. She could write a book on paddling. She could go about the technique.
Yeah.
I could power through stuff. Yeah. She's a technique freak. Everything she does. Kind of perfection. And I just power my own. It is.
Steering so she would take a bunch of women out.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We've been taking all the women.
They don't make the motor, huh?
Well, probably just 2 weeks. Oh, no, they're actually some pretty good pallets. We got one pallet and 16 pallets. She's really good.
No, I don't really know.
Or Harley, she's right there.
Yeah, yeah, I know who she is.
She's a really good pallet. She never gets tired. We took her to 3 races.
Right.
She's really good. Never gets tired and never complains.
Good.
She doesn't mind paddling with old people.
Huh?
Pretty good for 16 year old.
Yeah, yeah. They're age
group? No. There is a different canoe style club up there.
Yeah.
We're even racing. This thing is mostly open water. And open any kind of human powered boat.
Okay. Right on.
No age group.
No age groups, yeah.
No age group. Back in the last race, I was going to say 91.
Really?